to the Sepang circuit. And as I talk to you now, the first qualifying session is getting underway. And at the end of this, we'll know the names of the two riders who will make it through to the second round of qualifying. The forecast confirms exactly what you can see for yourselves. The weather is decidedly good, and it's going to stay that way for the rest of the day. on your screens now are the lap times from the first qualifying session. Remember, the fastest two riders have now earned a place in the second qualifier, and that will be starting any minute now. Welcome back, everyone. Their second qualifying session is about to start, and things are getting a bit more serious now, with a place on the front row up for grabs. the end of the second and final qualifying session. We can now see the makeup of the grid for tomorrow's Grand Prix.